Dogg takes shots at Eminem. Nicki Minaj takes Keep Your Enemies Close to another level. Plus, Chris Brown's birthday party is interrupted by an ambulance, and we have the details. Hey guys, it's Ali for Hollywood Life, and whatever you do, don't mess with Lil Uzi Vert. This man has fists of steel.
Falcon Punch!
Honestly, this could be the start of a SoundCloud boxing league. The only problem is everyone's mouth would be so shattered from jabs to the jaw that mumble rap would take on a whole new meaning. Switching gears to Migos, the trio took to Twitter to ask fans for help naming their next project. The choices are between Culture 3, YRN 3, and No Label 3. At the time of this recording, Culture 3 is winning, with a lot of fans pointing out that only the real Day Ones are voting for YRN and No Label. Let us know if you think they should take a break from the Culture series in the comments below. Moving on to Chris Brown, the singer was spotted attending designer's party at Jake Paul's house Saturday night, and then had a rager of his own for his birthday on Sunday night. You can check out our YouTube roundup for the details of designer and Jake's bash, but as for CBS, The Blast reports that a woman was hospitalized for a possible overdose. Law enforcement told the site one person was transported to a local hospital, however, her state is currently unclear. LAPD arrived to investigate the circumstances of the incident, but the party had already begun to clear out. Chris Brown reportedly left after the ambulance arrived to take the guests to the hospital. But all right, from Chris Brown to his tour mate Nicki Minaj, because Variety reports she is in talks to sign with Irving Azoff of Full Stop Management. Azoff, who manages Travis Scott, was slammed by Nicki last summer after she accused him of trying to launch a smear campaign against her tour. Azoff declined to comment, but apparently this wouldn't be the first time he's buried the hatchet with an artist with whom he'd previously feuded with. An insider told the site Nicki may have been impressed with Azoff's baller move, while another source said the talks between the two have been upbeat and fun. But okay, it seems like picking on Eminem is back in style again, because Young Thug came for the legend's neck on social media over the weekend. Thug posted a story of Machine Gun Kelly with the caption, "That one guy that murdered M." Something tells me that Eminem won't waste his time entertaining this, but either way, the shade is real. But all right, guys, hit the sub, like, and bell button. Comment what's more important, love or money, and follow me on social media at Ali Stagnitta.